Parents are taking precautions after a Rosemont High School student was diagnosed with meningococcal meningitis. KCRA3's Mike DeSell has more on the student, his classmates, and what parents are doing.
Even before the school day began, some students arriving at Rosemont High School after the long holiday weekend were admittedly nervous.
I was all panicking because I'm like super germophobic, whatever.
That reaction because on Sunday, school officials received word that a student described by classmates as a 17-year-old senior was diagnosed with meningococcal meningitis, a potentially deadly and contagious condition. Classmates like Sarah Ellsworth said word of this spread quickly.
We got an email saying that he was held up in a hospital and he was on like life support and stuff. So,
meanwhile, parents like James Oliver say they had a sit down with their children about how easily meningitis can be spread.
You know, through kissing and you know,
sharing food,
stuff like that. You know, so you know, I did tell her about that. You know, if she's doing it, stop.
Now, school officials stressed that before students arrived after the long holiday weekend, they deep cleaned this campus. As for students returning, they are hopeful their classmate will recover.
We're just really worried, and we're all wearing yellow to support him today.
School officials stressed that public health officials have told them that the risk of further infection to other students is, quote, low. At Rosemont High School, Mike DeSell, KCRA3 reports.
Now, aside from yesterday's email and phone messages, school officials are also sending a letter home with students today.